Artificial intelligence helped this baby turtle make it out of its nest alive and into the ocean. I'm a CSIRO scientist working as part of an incredible collaboration in Australia's Western Cape York. This part of the world is home to endangered turtle species like the olive ridley. They have shallow nests, which puts them at extreme risk from predators like feral pigs. In one season, the pigs can wipe out 100% of the eggs laid. To be successful on the ground, we need to target predator removal and nest protection at the same time. Not so easy when you have a small team of rangers and 100 kilometres of remote beaches to monitor.
Ngai kang ak pol ngatram, akan min yakum pi an akan. Min ten nan ak ik nak man kengkum, yip mpok manyi ngatraman. Ak tan pam wanchungol iay na, ak polak yip mpentana, akan ach min tant wuno.
To reduce time on monitoring and refocus energy to adaptive management of the ecosystem, we're using Microsoft AI to automatically analyse tens of thousands of images for predator tracks and nest locations. And we're sharing the insights with rangers in real time using a Power BI dashboard. We can now monitor twice the length of the coastline in 2 hours instead of a month. That kind of speed means rangers can remove predator threats quickly to protect the eggs and increase the hatching rate. This work is seeing 20,000 hatchlings make it to the ocean every season. An entire ecosystem is being stabilised, and new technology like AI is playing a critical role in bringing these turtles back from the brink of extinction. We built on someone else's learning to get here, and I hope someone else builds on ours. Sharing knowledge and partnering on innovation is only going to lead to a better future for our planet.